The Grand Inquisitor reached his destination. The end of a very long trail. The Sanctuary. Here was where Solomon Delir would make his last stand. and only true Solomon Delir was dead. Solomon and all the guards at the sanctuary were no longer among the living. It was time for the Inquisitor and his followers to gather at the meteor and begin the ritual. Once in position around the meteor, they began to chant their infernal verses. The sound of an approaching mob broke their concentration. Who would dare interfere? Sister Rosa led the righteous multitude, determined to make amends for what she had done. Cervantes knew the ritual could be quickened by igniting the skull torches in the garden. for hundreds of miles. It melted off Raum's flesh to reveal its true form, an abomination, a demon. Sister Rosa's demise gave Cervantes a feeling of perverse satisfaction. The last remnants of the Order were finally gone, and the Inquisitor's quest was over.